Richmond Hill restaurants receiving a little financial help to get back on their feet to help with their financial struggles brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic. The Richmond Hill Downtown Development Authority donated $1,000 to each of the city's 34 restaurants. In exchange, those restaurants are providing the Downtown Development Authority with 40 $25 gift cards to be given out to local businesses and charities.